that one pretty hard. Right on. We're on it. Yep.
You're just supposed to simulate 0.17 to a 0.20. So those are just about a 0.08 right there.
Hard because you're looking at one of your back wheels hitting one of the cones.
So you're gonna swerve around them. Once you get to the last cone, you'll do a U-turn. Stop at the cone that's to the left over next to the curb. Once you get there, you're gonna gain as much speed as you feel comfortable. Come back to the middle of these two cones. Swerve around the five cones that are lined up behind me. And then back through the middle of the last two.
I did the driving, like the drunk driver, and then I did the texting one. Well, the drunk driving one sort of made me feel like I was gonna barf. Yeah. And then the texting one was really hard.
It's something that all teens should experience.
Where'd that one come from?
Five, six, seven, eight, nine.